Fran and Philippa came to me, I think it was for the Two Towers pickups around that time, and that they'd had this idea, they'd written this song, and that they wanted me to sing it and record it. And it was quite difficult for me because I'd already told a lot of people about it. So I was so embarrassed when it actually didn't end up in the film. I think that my real dream inside of myself has always been to be a singer. So it was just, you know, really fun, another tool for me to learn.